Hello and welcome to Money Control. I am Pranav Hegde, and today with us we have two new devices, the Realme 3i and the Realme X. The X is Realme's take on the Redmi K20 launched today in India. We'll get to that, but first let's talk about the Realme 3i. The Realme 3i is a light version of the Realme 3 with almost similar specs. To start off with the specs, the Realme 3i gets a 6.22-inch LCD with a water drop notch on top. Performance specs include a MediaTek P60 with 3GB and 4GB RAM, 64GB and 128GB of internal storage. The Realme 3i also gets a massive 4230mAh battery with support for 10W fast charging. The dual cameras at the back come with a 13MP f1.8 primary sensor and a 2MP depth sensor. For selfies, there is a 13MP f2.0 front camera with support for face unlock. Coming to the impressions, now Realme 3 users have often complained about the smartphone's fingerprinty back, which is the reason why the company has taken note of it and launched the Realme 3i with a diamond cut design, ensuring a smudge-free back. The 6.2-inch LCD comes with very thin bezels on the sides, except the chin area, which is slightly thick. At the sides, you get the dual SIM tray and the volume rockers on the left, whereas the power button is located on the right. The speaker grille, micro USB port and the headphone jack are located at the bottom of the smartphone. At the back, you have a vertically aligned dual camera setup with LED flash. The fingerprint scanner is positioned well in the center and should be reachable for most of the users. That's all for the Realme 3i. Coming to the Realme X. The Realme X is the only smartphone under Rs 20,000 to feature an all-screen design, and the display does look impressive. Specifications include a 6.53-inch HD Plus AMOLED display, a Qualcomm Snapdragon 710 processor, Adreno 616 GPU for graphics, 4GB and 8GB RAM, 128GB internal storage as standard. It also gets a 3765mAh battery with support for 20W VOOC 3.0 fast charging. Camera at the back includes a 48MP Sony IMX586 sensor coupled with a 5MP lens. For selfies, you get a pop-up camera with a 16MP sensor. Now, because of no notch, the Realme X comes with an impressive screen-to-body ratio of over 91%. There are very minimum bezels on the sides, except the chin, which comes with slightly thicker bezels. The display does look amazing and offers good color contrast. We have the space blue variant here with us, with a dual-tone finish. The rear panel only includes the dual cameras and the LED flash stacked vertically in the center, with the Realme branding at the bottom. The volume buttons are located on the left side, whereas the SIM tray and power buttons are located on the right. At the bottom, we have the speaker grille, USB Type-C port, and a 3.5mm headphone jack. The Realme X has been launched in India for Rs 16,999 for the 4GB variant, whereas the 8GB variant has been launched for Rs 19,999. This puts it in direct competition with the Redmi K20, the Galaxy M40, and the Motorola One Vision. Do check out our review of the Realme X on our website. For more news, views and updates, stay logged on to moneycontrol.com.